We are recording. What's up, guys? Welcome back. And today we're gonna be playing Helldivers with my buddy over here. Say hi.
Hello there.
I hope y'all can
hear
him.
Been a while since I've been on here.
Yeah, it has been a while since we've seen. What would you like us to call you, sir?
You can call me by my name. That's what we called me last time.
Oh, right. All right. Yeah, this is Cruz. Say hi, Cruz.
Hello there.
Yeah. No, you should have said hi, Cruz. Because I said, say hi, Cruz.
Hi, Cruz.
Coordinates locked.
Anyways, I started the
Hell
mission.
Prime.
You can join. We're just gonna cut to him joining. Okay, that was pretty quick. I didn't expect you to join that quick. Come here, boy. Nice to see you.
Hello there.
Is it gonna be just the two of us? We can make it if we
just
try.
Just the two of us. We can make it if we try.
Just the two of us. You and I.
I think it's best if we get other
Ally
people in here because I am horrible when it's one or two.
What's up with the sensitivity? Hold on. Wait, what's up with the sensitivity on my
suspended.
Mouse? Give me a second.
Helldivers to Hellpods.
Hold on, I'm
Helldivers to Hellpods.
Alright, I fixed the sensitivity. Okay, you know what? It didn't change it on here at all.
Who knows? Okay.
I think it's just lagging because I'm filming.
I say we drop in the middle. Right. Did you continue recording?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did.
Check it.
I don't know how to check it. Hold on. I'm pretty sure we're recording, so. Yeah, let's.
Well,
I guess we'll find out. Yeah, I guess we'll find out.
Don't step on those rocks, because we'll land on those rocks and then fall to our deaths.
No, we'll be fine. We can just stim ourselves.
Okay, just place
or,
there.
You know,
just
right here, yourself. Right here, right here is fine. Because we won't fall to our deaths. Hey, this dude's copying my outfit.
So I'm doing bugs, so I'm bringing the rail can for sure.
You
got some of my rank in here, fridge. Hey, look, we got Master Chief in this area.
Master Chief.
Oh,
oh god.
We got
Oh god, he's bringing the arc thrower.
Master Chief, those are not any of the Covenant weapons. Are you dumb? Master Chief, that is not an assault rifle. That is.
Never mind, he's not copying the fit.
Never mind, I'm wrong.
I thought the dude next to you was copying my fit.
No, you're copying his, though.
I'm not copying his. We have a different cape.
Oh, yeah, you
Is
do.
He
I
just
can't,
gonna bring orbitals?
Launch initiated.
He just brought equals in orbitals. What?
Through the drill, I don't know what the point of that is.
Okay, the lag could be possibly caused by the fact that I'm using Discord and recording at the same time. I think that's why.
You're getting lag?
Yeah.
Oh,
because I'm recording and using Discord.
Huh. Lower graphics fault. It's Helldivers 2. It doesn't need to be that. You can, like, stable blood.
Defend democracy at any cost.
Calling down support.
Oh my god, those landed at the exact
same
time.
That was awesome. I had two of my stratagems land at the exact same time. That's my OCD, isn't it? Here, let me deal with this guy. Probably.
You're like, oh yeah.
And now I'm on fire. What do you deal with this guy? Oh wait, never mind. I'm on fire.
Is this an acid planet?
Good question. I'm gonna head for the drill.
Your proximity
get burned.
Kaboom.
Yes, we go. Yep.
I personally hate the Gatling barrages because they last so long. You know?
You will never yeah. Well, I mean, then you'll know to just stay out of that area.
I know, but like, if it's in somewhere I need to keep, like, if they're calling Gatling Barrage on where the, like, where the nuke is or something, it's really in.
Yeah. I just shot this dude's head off and he died. He died of death. Get away.
Alright, I got the gorilla coming.
Alright.
What the? Oh, right, that's what that does. I forgot that thing's hauled in by an eagle. But no, that's a pelican. If they can get pelicans down here so quickly, why does it take so long for them to get down to
pick up? No, it's not a pelican. I'm pretty sure it's.
Oh, that was an eagle?
No, I don't think it wasn't the eagle either.
Was it like that thing that evacuated the civilians?
It was the same thing that
my tunnel freak!
It's the same thing they used to call in the mech.
Oh, okay. Wait,
oh god, taste of freedom!
Oh god.
Sweet liberty!
Probably
if
I
could
fall in a whale right now, we're definitely gonna get
some. Okay, you know what? I'm calling in a napalm strike.
Alright, everybody clear the area.
Give me in an eagle!
Clear the area.
Oh my god!
I'll call him in.
How about a
I'll
nice
close
cup
this
of liberty?
Ow, that hurt.
I think it was a mistake turning up my sensitivity. Hey, get away from me!
Alright. Northeast next. Sometimes I have to get my feet too wet.
I'm getting bullied.
Oh no! Report it to the principal. Bro, what do you think we've had those anti-bullying convention thingies for? You think those are all for nothing? Nah,
watch out! 500 kg inbound!
Oh god! One of the sergeants knocked me into where that 500 kg was.
Fire in the hole!
Oh my god!
I just feel targeted.
Bro just said, hello there.
Hello there.
He literally appeared right in front of me. Oh wait, why am I using this? I should be using my flamethrower.
Flame and water.
Canister's empty.
Call me in, I'll drop on it.
Reinforcing.
Oh
wait, someone
else.
Get it, bring it over towards that, I'll try to drop on it. Have been launched.
I missed.
I just barely missed it. Hey, get it on your position.
Oh god!
Oh, never mind. It got away. I am not afraid of those boats, honestly. That thing did no damage.
There we go.
I'm not talking about charges. I hate charges. I swear to god, if these charges get on top of my face...
No, they're actually gonna add bile chargers.
I'm going to murder someone if they add bile chargers.
It's like, who thought bile chargers was a good idea, actually?
Yes! Let's have it charge at you, while it's also spitting at you. Yeah, that seems like a good idea.
No, I think it's gonna be like a living IED.
Calling in an eagle.
Oh my god.
Whoa, hold on, look at this. I've never seen this mech before. It kinda looks like... Wait, I think this is
That's
one of the...
Patriot.
Yeah, but it looks different, though.
Tagging map, southeast, 100 meters.
The rocket pods. There's less rocket pods.
No, but look at the back. This is not what the back looks like.
Oh, yeah, huh.
I think this is supposed to be the original model from Helldivers 1.
Calling in an eagle.
Fog hive!
Maybe. Because I've played it. I played Helldivers 1 for a good bit of time before I played Helldivers 2.
Yeah, you played Helldivers 2 because you thought it was Helldivers. Or you played Helldivers 1.
I got the original because I thought it was the second version because PS4 doesn't support Helldivers 2.
Yeah.
Sending in an eagle.
So I bought that on accident. I mean, it was $40. It's hard to return stuff on PS4.
Requesting
so I just played it. It was fun. I learned the controls and everything. Some things are different.
Okay, I think this might be the drill location.
We're nowhere near the drill location.
Canister's empty!
Do you know how to check the map?
Yeah, I know how to check the map. You just hold down tab.
Check mini map. You're not even in the circle.
Help me!
Got a Ravager on you?
Yeah! Oh, I killed him!
Yippee! Why you got him?
Oh!
Heavy.
He's right behind me!
Requesting orbital strike!
You get it?
Yeah, I think I'm getting indigestion from like the three pieces slices of pizza I ate.
So,
cause I have like this weird like acidic sensation in my chest.
Oh yeah, that happens to me sometimes.
I mean, it feels like that happens.
What's wrong, heartburn? I think you're dying.
It feels like that happens every time I eat pizza. Every time I eat pizza, I get that weird sensation.
You allergic to dairy?
No. I mean, my dad was lactose intolerant, but I'm not lactose intolerant.
Huh.
Though, I mean, it will kind of, like, make my nose stuffed up a little
found
bit.
Found something!
Great.
It kind of like thickens the mucus.
Wait, have you ever tried Grimaldi's pizza?
Oh so, yes, I've had Grimaldi's.
I love Grimaldi's. My sister just came home from Grimaldi's. It is amazing.
Yeah, the Grimaldi's pizza place is really good.
Pretty sure it's New York pizza too.
So. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be like New York style. I actually recorded a video on my phone of them like doing all the weird pizza stuff where they're like spinning around and stuff. We're like completely separated from our
calling in orbital
squad.
Boom! You stupid idiot, you just missed. You missed the charge when you hit the rude command. Stupid railgun, whoever offers that. Fuck.
Hold on. I'll reinforce you.
Reinforcing!
You killed. You call in the 500?
No, I didn't call in the 500 kg, you did.
Yeah, that's just stupid.
Marking
that's
location. Heavy.
It's killed by CDSwild.
Fire in the hole!
Yeah, it does that sometimes. Get away from me, beast!
Back away, you foul beast!
Don't talk to your mother like that, man.
Sorry. No, I'm talking to my sister. Back away, you foul beast.
Don't talk about your mother like that, man.
No, I'm talking about my sister.
Ah, dang.
Sending in an eagle.
Hot diggity dog.
Napalm strike.
Napalm!
Watch out!
Oh!
Just cleans everything off, doesn't it?
Yeah. Beautiful. Oh! It's not like that guy barked for a second.
Okay, you know what? Allahu Akbar! Oh, that only kills four of them! I'm cornered!
Get over here. Oh, by the way, that's good.
He's hitting me from behind!
One. Dead.
Well, yeah, I killed him.
Oh, good. Oh, by the way, does the senator work well?
What do you mean the senator? I don't know.
The revolver.
I don't have the senator.
Oh, you don't?
No.
It one-shots smaller bugs. Then again, everything does. But it's pretty good.
I am having to do an eagle rearm. Okay, do you have any more grenades? I wonder what's in here.
Yeah, I got one.
You better not. I was about to say, you better not punch me in there.
Enemy patrol.
Don't jump in, it's an endless pit. I've seen a lot of people fall into that thing.
Man, I wanted to really fight on the front lines, though.
Requesting air support.
I'm out of grenades. We're gonna have to let someone else deal with this.
I'm just gonna stand in front of it and kill any boat that comes out.
Hey, give me a minute. I gotta do something to protect me.
Alright. I can't guarantee that, but I'll try.
Throwing supply beacon!
Wonderful, actually.
I'm back. I wanted to see if my pizza
from Aldi's. That was quick. It's a black pit.
Tagging location.
Ooh, yay!
Oh my god, he's black.
I'm falling into the hat. Oh my god. Oh wait, did you fall into it?
Calling no, I didn't. Supply.
I was just trying to call it a resupply on top of it, and I was seeing where the resupply went.
Oh, it's endless?
Yeah, I guess, because the resupply, didn't come in, but now it did, because I just called it in.
Alright, give me my grenades. Where are my grenades? Where is the resupply? Where was the resupply?
I needed it all.
Why did you eat it at all? I needed those for grenade loot.
Goo goo gaga. I don't know.
Something's wrong with this thing. Do you see it as well?
What's wrong with... Why is it in the ground?
Exactly.
Also, why can't I... Bro. Are you telling me we're softlocked?
Requesting air support!
I'm gonna try something. Cause this usually creates a crater. Ow. Did it work? No.
Yeah, it didn't work. I don't know if we can make a crater here. We might have to wait for the bugs to destroy it.
Yeah, we can do that.
Here, I'm gonna tell the others.
Wait, can bugs destroy it?
Yeah, they can.
Would this work? Wait, no, why am I asking this work out for?
Oh god!
While we're waiting for that, how about we go and go do the other ones while waiting for the bugs to destroy that one. I'll go try to do the
other. It's not gonna take that long for the
reporting to the front. I don't think.
Well, it's gonna take some time, so it's probably better if we use that time. Because we got 24 minutes left.
Canister's empty!
And 24 minutes goes by real fast.
They keep killing the bugs. We need to let the bugs. Oh!
It breaks.
Nope.
I just got mauled.
Yeah, I think we might be softlocked.
must approve to reinforcement.
The bugs have destroyed it before. Oh god.
Wait, hold on. I think you can destroy it because it's showing the little red hit marker. Rush.
Allied destroyer leaving squadron.
All right, you keep trying to destroy that. I'm gonna go to the objectives. Ah, hello there, my man. How's your day been? I just called it a rail cannon point blank.
Okay.
Reloading.
I'm gonna pause the footage and yeah, it's not destroyed. We're moving to a different mission. Actually, no. If it's not destroyed, we're just gonna end the episode because we're soft locked.
Hello there, my man.
All right, yeah. Okay, so
hello there.
We're back. Unfortunately, we got soft locked, so we had to quit the mission.
Oh, that's a cool helmet. Where did you get that? That's cool.
It's probably with, like, one of the war bonds or something. I think it's the Polar Patriots war bond. Let me see.
Oh, yeah, that's the Polars.
Yeah, it is the Polar Patriots. Man, I really want one of these, like...
Oh my... I have 130 war bond medals.
Dang. I have 250.
Lucky.
That's actually the cap for the medals. 250. I really kind of want this fortified commando.
There's an emote, which is a handshake, test of conviction.
Test of conviction.
It's a handshake.
Let's see the test of conviction.
Oh, I didn't buy it.
Oh. Oh yeah, I have the max requisition too. I didn't realize that.
Buy some stuff.
I never really use these things.
Well, the war bond is useful because, like, it gets you credit, or it gets you stuff for, like, drop.
I never really use the emplacement stratagems. So, I mean...
Oh, like... What is that, Angel? The Jin G scepter.
Oh,
like,
that's
the weird thing that looks like a two scepter. Yeah. What is this, China?
I don't know. Diversity? Maybe?
Chinese scepter.
Why do I feel like so much slower on this menu thing? It's weird.
I don't know. Are you slow?
Man.
Wait, I think the green thing means like a dev is currently on that planet, or like one of the people who played through. Made the game is on that planet.
No, the green thing is one of your friends.
Oh, okay, I'm just dropping.
Dang, it's only 60%. Oh wait, that's the Jinchi sector.
Yeah, and we're just so good.
Fact Bay is 81%.
This world needs
you
your
so
righteous
job,
extermination, Helldiver.
We are so good at our job, we have done nothing to impact it. Like, we literally didn't do anything.
Yeah. That's because we got soft locked. That's why we weren't able to do anything. Okay, I think we should do one of these because I don't want this video to be too long, so we'll just do one of these hit and run missions.
Mission coordinates locked. Hellpods prime. Engaging orbital thrusters.
Wasn't the last time I was on here playing with you, like, Space Wars?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure last time you were on here, yeah, you were playing Space Wars with me. Or no, I think last time you were on my channel, we were playing Portal 2.
I think it was Portal, yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna put on my heavy armor.
Fun fact, the heavy armor has the same exact amount of armor as the like armor points. Ooh, what's that? What's experimental infusion?
It basically when you stim yourself, it gives you a speed boost. That's all I saw.
Ooh, you do the extra ammo stuff, like hell pod. I want to try this.
Okay, I think I'll just go with the Battlemaster because it has the fortified bonus.
Oh wait, never mind. Speed boost is useless in this thing.
Yeah, you don't really need a speed boost.
I'm dumb.
Yeah, honestly, I'd say that extra reinforcements is good for this mission, too.
Yeah, extra reinforcements is a need. Because we are going to die. Okay, that sounded kind of negative.
Yeah.
We are going to die.
Yeah, we
die,
are gonna... We...
But that is a sacrifice I am willing to make.
I mean, we might die a couple times, but we'll definitely
couple
complete.
Oh, why didn't I bring my mech? I'm so stupid.
Sample collected.
Yeah, I've brought a mech on this mission before, and it just got swarmed and like instantly destroyed. So this might be a good idea to not bring.
The last
mech.
Time I've done a, I brought a mech on one of these bug things. It was the Patriot. And man, was that thing good. Like, I just stayed right here the entire time.
Tech inbound.
Like, right where we dropped just now. And just...
Requesting advanced weaponry!
Yeah.
It's so good, because, like, it has 1,000 rounds of ammunition. I'm stupid I didn't bring a sentry. Man, I wish both missions were just cooking.
You don't. Blame you don't need any. You don't need any sentry. You don't need a sentry from those clankers.
Thank you.
Oh God. I'm sorry, my brother. I apologize.
Brother, get the flamer, the heavy flamer.
Ugh! Get away from me.
Bro,
I've been playing so much Doom that I'm
calling
used to the I'm used to the Doom controls. Oh God, I dropped my backpack or my flamethrower.
Bro, why'd you drop the flamethrower? How did you drop your flamethrower?
You hold down Q. No, not Q. You hold down X and then it lets you drop your stuff.
Well, yeah, I know that. Like, how did you accidentally drop it?
I'm honestly not very sure.
I'm gonna shoot someone in the face with a revolver because it's funny.
Okay,
hey,
I need points.
Wait,
out a big group of, I almost wanted to say demons.
The Russian roulette of the Helldiver world. Except, it's not Russian, except.
Hey, can you
it's
point
Russian
out.
Roulette,
can you point out a big group of bugs for me?
Oh. Yeah, behind us.
Oh.
Like, right over, like, far,
ending in an eagle!
Alright. Oh far god, north. It landed up there in the mines.
Too bad!
Good enough. Bang! Man, the reloading with the senator when it's fully empty is so fast. Senator's good because it has armor piercing. Ow.
Oh my god.
Ow, that kind of hurt.
He got turned into Swiss cheese.
Calling in reinforcements.
Swiss cheese. Half my diet consists of Swiss cheese. So. If you are what you eat.
Joining the fray. Calling down the center. Calling down the spot. Cover the hole.
Man, that was good.
Yeah.
Bro, just German soldiers.
Wait, hold on. If you are, if you are what you eat, would that make me a donkey?
What? If you are what, Your Honor, if you are what you eat, then I'm an innocent. Then I'm an innocent man.
Jesus Christ.
Your Honor, if you are what you eat, call me in on that thing. I'll just couple.
I killed it.
You could have called me in on it, and I'll just crush it.
I know, but I got it.
Which 500?
No, the 500 probably would have done more damage. Your health bar dropping on top of it. Get away
from it. True, but I also have a rail thing that made this specifically for it, you know? This rail cannon's name is Vile Titan Murderer. Fuck. It murders Vile Titans with the streets, you know? Also, I have another evolutionary question. I know it's probably treasonous and I'll get murdered after this mission, but why are these bugs working together?
Canisters empty! Have a taste of democracy!
That actually is a very good question. Why would the bugs be working together?
Yeah, I understand why the automatons work together, because, like, they're all made by the same, whatevers that they're made by, but, like, the bugs, they're different species entirely.
Well, they're not. They're the same species. They're just.
They're the same what?
They're the same species. They're just. It's just in nature. In nature, they wouldn't really get along.
Yeah, like. I think it's more of like it's the terminate family of species because we learned about this in science or whatever since we're in middle school. We're stupid. But.
That was weird. That was weird. It was just sitting there. Pelican 1 preparing
to depart. I think they're of the same family, and like they all evolved from each other. They like evolved from one specific thing. And I'm guessing like the bigger they are, the less they reproduce and they're normal. Like ants will reproduce like crazy. Rabbits like crazy. They're tiny. Humans are like one or two every 9 months max. Well, bunnies will have like 15 children every 2 days.
Yeah.
Honestly, I wish I was a rabbit.
I did not hear a single thing you said. I'm sorry. I didn't hear what you said because of the music.
Nah, you good.
Alright.
I mean, I can barely hear sometimes what my sister says, but that's also because I like to tune her. She's never an important woman.
No, dude, that was so funny. As soon as you said, like, because I like to tune her, you just, like, slowly faded away.
I like to tune her.
Dang, bro. I'm green.
Welcome aboard.
Bro, why are you green?
Well done. Lots
I don't
of enemies
know.
I'm red.
Kill, and lots of
I'm red. Dabu dee dabu die.
That's not how the song goes.
Prove it.
Anyways, I think I'm gonna end the video here, Coach Davis. Mr.
Close enough.
Mr. Coaches Davis III or 8th. Well,
close
I'll see you next time, Mr. Coach
Allied
Davis.
Allied destroyer
Davis.
Has left squadron.
Yep. See you later. That'll be the end of the video, guys. Hope y'all enjoyed me and my friend doing stupid
Allied
things.
Allied destroyer has left.
Murdering bugs in their sleep.
Yeah. Anyways, bye, guys. Say bye. Say bye, Coach Davis or Cruz.
Bye, Coach Davis or Cruz.